Hey guys, Janik here for Cinecom.net and welcome back to Copycat Friday. Now I'm not going to yap too much because we need to cover a lot in 5 minutes. And to be specific, we are going to do 4 seamless transitions inspired by TikTok. But let's start with the first transition, which I call the shoe kick change transition. And well, you can do this with a simple cut, just like everybody on TikTok. But we are Cinecom and we go to infinity and beyond. So let's use a Zach King technique, where we are going to hide the jump cut in a fast movement. So simply film your talent holding a shoe and let them throw the shoe in the air. Then let your talent do a large movement like a spin or a jump. For the second shot, your talent needs to do the exact same spin or jump, but dressed differently. And that's it! Oh yeah, make sure that your camera is on a tripod and mark the place your talent is standing on for a smoother transition. Now in Premiere Pro, you just make a cut in the spinning part of both clips and stitch them together. The motion blur will now hide everything. Simple as that. However, there is another way to do this transition, and that's by kicking in front of your camera, completely covering it. Do this 2 times and again from a tripod. In Premiere Pro, again make a cut on the moment your foot covers the camera. Do this for both shots and stitch them together. If you want, you can also use a fade from one shot to the other. Transition number 2 will be the mirror wipe. And again, on TikTok, it's all about making simple cuts. But let's take it to the next level. We are doing the same wipe on the mirror as everybody else. We are shooting from a tripod to a mirror in an over-shoulder shot. But we are going to keep in mind to wipe our arm in front of our entire body. This way the masking will be easier later on. You can again shoot this 2 times with different clothes or persons. But try to stand in the same place and also time your movement. A perfect timing will match the shot better. Then fire up Premiere Pro! And here we are going to use the masking tool to create the transition. Place the 2 shots on top of each other. Set the opacity of the top one to 50% and now we can match the movement of both clips. If needed, you can also time remap one of the clips to match them better. But if you do that, then you need to nest that clip. Now take the pen tool and create a mask on the top clip. Single out the talent that is wiping and this can be very rough. Except for around the wiping arm. This is going to be our transition. Now animate the mask and boom, it's done. Now before we continue with the third transition, I would first like to transition to our sponsor Storyblocks Video, which is an online video library that keeps on expanding, just like your editing knowledge. They have thousands of stock clips in HD and 4K resolution. But to stay in the transition mood, they have a buttload of transitions. From simple overlays, to transitions with alpha channels, and even After Effects projects full of transitions. So stop wasting time and try out Storyblocks Video, because for one single price per year, you can download so much transitions, you can create a video with only transitions. To find out more, go to the first link in the description below and start downloading. I said transitions too much. Now let's continue with transition number 3, the head pull. And this effect needs to be vertical, otherwise it will lose its effect. One person grabs in front of him and does a pull-up movement. However, he is holding nothing. Then the second shot is another person grabbing his own head and pulls himself in front of the camera. Then in Premiere Pro, we are going to stitch this together with some masking and hide the cuts in the motion blur. Then if you want, you can take it to the next level. You can show both talents in the same location. What you then could do is mask out the entire talent from the second shot, or place a green screen behind the second shot and make it yourself easier. The last transition will be the Will Smith sweater throw. And well, you can again do this with a simple jump cut. We are going to take 2 shots. One where the talent takes the sweater and throws it on the table, and then he plays shocked and so on. Then the second shot will be the talent landing on the table. Now if your first talent comes behind the table during the shot, then we are going to need a green screen so that we don't have to mask out the falling actor. Or you can use rotoscope. So place that green screen behind your second actor and put on the sweater your first actor threw on the table. Then let the second actor jump on the table on the same spot as the thrown sweater. And of course, let him act the part. In Premiere Pro, you can now overlay the 2 shots. Key out to green and boom! You are finished. And that was it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you Storyblocks Video for the support. And like always, stay creative. However, one small note, I know that some countries ban TikTok, but that doesn't mean that they can ban these super cool transitions. And you can use them for everything you want. Heck, you can even use them for your Tinder. Ew.